Who said that? Show yourself! Well, I am still alive, but also still alone.
Au contraire, Monsieur Delacroix. I have been with you ever since Morocco.
Could have been worse. The headless one. She holds a sentinel artifact.
Awaken, my soldiers! Slay these pawns of the Pythia!
Bleu. Even sans flesh, the dead still walk, huh? These skeletons do not die easy. Try shooting their skulls. Thor made no science, but his gastronomic abilities leave much to be desired. Perhaps I will begin a harvest.
Reinforcements!
Look up! Do you see it?
This to me, the one you must stop at all costs. The winged steed will aid you. Seek his golden bridle. Seek the primordial weapon near the purple blossoms.
Remember if I am one of them. Pegasus is circling the city. We must find that golden bridle. Pagan or not, this place feels sacred.
Do not worry, Bruno. I am with you. This whole city shall be yours.
A spear, a shield, a sword. Let us see if you can use them all at once.
Well done. You have the golden bridle. Pegasus awaits you at the Spartan monument.
It seems wrong to tame such a magnificent creature, but we need you, Pegasus. So this is the primordial weapon? It looks more like scrap metal. These monsters are bloodthirsty as ever!
Well done. The sun god smiles upon your efforts. Do not be fooled by its appearance. take it to one of the shrines of the primordials. Win their favor. Claim their power.
I am your executioner!
Pegasus bids you all to take flight.
I am mounting le cheval volant. Where he flies is another question. Pegasus, we shall be best of friends. Pegasus, no! Not the waterfall! This city has a dark side. Oh, I suppose we all do, huh? I suspect we have not seen the last of that oversized Death Lord. I always knew I would end up in hell. I just didn't think it would happen so soon.
My adversary knows you now. You must find the Eagles of Zeus and strengthen your weapons.
Tell me what to do, leave the rest to me. An anvil. Perfect for crafting something even better than a shield.
Die, monster!
A means to an end.
Thank you, Dodo.
Insta-kill.
Of this place is built on a snake giant's corpse. Who thought that was a good idea?
Death comes in many forms. Today, it is me.
When I see it. This has a nice weight to it. I'll have to try it out.
Ah!
If you are truly the evil of Zeus, I expect some divine intervention. You are victorious! You hit hard!
harder.
Double points.
What are those eagles doing?
The eagles are not going to be sacred.
This does not mean I own you, Pegasus. We are more like partners. My sinuses have not felt right since the ship. I always felt death loomed over me. Never more so than now.
This is the shrine of Orinum, primordial god of the sky. Show him you are worthy.
Insta-kill.
That warrior king who tried to shoot us down, is he part of the order? Or something new?
My enemy was a prince when this city was young. He was revered as a hero. If I had learned one thing in the last 1,000 years, you would be the self-proclaimed hero.
Come, irresistible force. Your immovable object awaits.
Orinos approves. Take up his weapon. Test its power.
Quick and devastating. I like it.
Carol will share even more with those who are enough to fight.
Come to me! Embrace death! The power of this gauntlet is intoxicating. I like that. It seems so clean.
Orinos will share even more with those clever enough to find it. Quickly, float the feather to the shrine.
Consider that to be a success.
A gift for you, my champion.
I do not deserve it, but merci.
You have restored the symbol of Orinos. He invites you skyward, that your power may ascend.
Everything looks different now. Unholy, twisted, demented. Is this our shore? Sees the world? This should lead back to the temples and monuments.
Charon grants you second sight. Pay the ferryman, but beware. You already have one foot in the grave.
Good fortune, at last. I feel good about that. Fortune rarely smiles, but today, done.
Payment is made. Now, prove yourself worthy of Charon's greatest gift.
From the left bank to the shores of the River Styx. Not exactly moving up in the world, am I?
Charon's full power is yours if you wait before unleashing it. When his hand
I have always felt that Death and I walk hand in hand. Never more so than now. What now, Orinos? A sandstorm? A hurricane?
Hold and wait before releasing your shot. When the hand of Orin strikes, the vortex is yours.
This is now mine.
Seek the primordial weapon near the purple blossoms. Stand before me.
Power.
Pay tribute to Apollo. Accept his challenge. Win his favor. Restore his eternal flame. And you shall be immortal.
Full power. Put in my rainy day fund. It is currently empty.
This is the shrine of Gaia, primordial goddess of the earth. Show her you are worthy.
This glowing symbol, like the bandolier in a box. The closest I ever came to horticulture was gunning down a crime boss in his own greenhouse. I've seen the results.
Gaia will share even more power with those clever enough to find it.
I am grateful for this modest success.
Seek the primordial weapon at the General's Column.
I burned down a market like this back in Paris. It still weighs on my conscience. This is a fine shield. It will serve me well.
such as this have no place in this civilized world. Your attempts to surround me only brings your throats closer to being cut.
Max ammo.
I shall repay you in bloodshed.
Well done. The Sun God smiles upon your efforts. Seek the primordial weapon at the General's Column.
Good? How unusual.
A success, however small, is still a success.
Fertile ground? Is this sacred ground?
This time, allow Gaia's power to build before unleashing it. Apollo approves of your efforts. Are you a fool? Hold it back, then release. Gaia finds you worthy. Her hand is yours. Use it wisely.
Drawing power from the good, clean earth. It feels right.
Seek the primordial weapon at the General's Column.
This place is like the Grand Guignol in Paris. Except the block.
With your labors, the eternal flame is fully rekindled.
So, if the order we have been fighting did not start this trial, who did?
My enemy imprisoned my sisters. He threatened their lives unless I initiated the Sentinel trial. The fool truly believed himself worthy of completing it.
Plan. That was certainly worth the trouble. So our enemy actually wanted this city filled with monsters. He must have been hideous.
No. He was fair and comely. And all too human. Too much for him and his men.
Now I understand. We are bringing Apollo's life with us. I still cannot understand why our adversary wanted to start a crime. What could he possibly gain?
He would open the way to Olympus and usurp the gods themselves. You must not do this. I cannot overstate the calamity this would bring to the world. Your world.
Go back to hell now. Strike them down, Pegasus!
Come on. Two paths, two more tests to overcome. Madame Oracle, how exactly will your enemy storm Olympus? Surely the gods would defend themselves.
The gods slumber within Olympus. Long has it been since anyone prayed to them. My adversary could kill them in their sleep before they know they are in danger.
This circle at your own risk. Oracle, why does your enemy seek Olympus? What makes him think he is fit to replace the Greek gods?
The truth is that he is a demigod. Olympian blood ran through his veins before rock. He sees the golden throne as his birthright, and my sister's husband. Chimera approves. Take up the weapon. Test its power.
Magic flame will not stay lit for long. I am very selective about the weapons I choose. For Bruno. Bravo. Bravo for Bruno.
Oh,
Himera's glory. She calls you into her light.
Sunblast shattered the crystal. Sort of. Looking glass? Does this even support my weight?
Listen, my champion. Wait before loosing your shock. The hand of Himera will quiver with power.
Feel the full force of my fist! I will use it to unleash heaven's fury on these walking corpses. I need these. Maybe a few moments before
it takes points.
No, wait. I can't feel it. What are you demanding, Ra? Marvelous. And shackles. Executed. What happened here?
Oh, my sisters. Just
gentle thing.
And sweet
you. You never suspected my enemy kept this hostage. Now he will walk something. And you will see to it.
My bones. If this axe is a laxative, I will hurt you, sure. Badly. Fortune rarely smiles, but today, does. You are weak. It is I who holds the real power. Substances may one day drive us insane. You will soon lay deep in a shallow grave. The shield must be for me, and I am holding it. Man, I actually like. As they say, it is the thought that counts.
I am a Frenchman. We never retreat.
Success. Well, partial success.
I am the bringer of storms.
That I can no longer feel my feet.
Misplaced monster!
A success, however small, is still a success. Madame Oracle, this so-called hero, this demigod that murdered your sisters, who is he?
Very well. Perseus. My enemy is Perseus, son of Zeus, tamer of Pegasus, and ruler of the heavens if you do not stop him.
Weapons such as this have no place in this civilized world.
Thank you.
I am grateful for this modest success. Situation is not ideal. The biggest spotlight of all now shines on Hell's darkest corner.
Max ammo.
This is more than the meager wages I earned in La Legion. Give it to me, now! Armor is a huge advantage in any conflict.
Maybe this is some kind of release mechanism. Give me a tick, I'm sure I'll figure it out. Honestly, why is nothing ever straightforward? Oh, I think this might actually be progress.
Oh, damn and blast it all.
Stop with this. He has to die. Do it! Kill him, Bruno. Make him ours.
Bruno?
What are you doing? No! Please! God! Bruno!
I try to forget the darkness of my past. I worry about One last step. How to release the bolt?
That felt wrong somehow, even if she was literally a monster.
You have done it. The way to melt Olympus is ours. Hurry. Red Pegasus awaits you there.
For your ambition exceeds your ability.
Kill the Pegasus! Smite the wicked and the unworthy!
The horse is going to make me kill him!
Damn you!
I take no joy in this. Destroy him. The power of this gauntlet is intoxicating. It was only a matter of time before you returned. The full force of my fist! Bullets are in short supply. Evasive action! the full force of my fist!
Hit him!
Mon Dieu, I think he has been holding back, huh?
The city to your vanity. Now rot in hell. And now to free Alistair. Weapons such as this have no place in this civilized world.
Teach me.
Thank you.
The world